This is like...
Yeah, I can hear it.
Oh, that's why. Hi!
I like how we just, like, turned around and we're like...
Fucking hell, I thought she was never gonna leave. Oh, fuck me, she's back. It's not looking like there's a totem up here, but my small game is not going off.
I also love how Corrupt is supposed to block the furthest gens from the killer, but yet every time they have Corrupt, I end up with a heartbeat 2 seconds in the middle.
Any barbecue?
If she does, she does.
I feel like she's coming straight up here.
He just cleansed and then she immediately got corrupt.
She must have been. I'm wondering if David has bombs and he's like keeping the close by to you.
I don't know, but like I literally have
Okay, but that's a good thing because that means no tinkerer.
Yeah.
I'm on the third tower.
David.
I just got my heartbeat back, so she's...
Oh, she found me.
Don't forget, you got turn on DC.
I hate, yet again, that there is no fucking
counter
cooldown on her power versus her swinging. because she puked on me and then immediately smacked me. Jill is very close and must have urban.
Well, Jill doesn't get this. She puked on me once and she's adorable, honey.
Oh.
Totem 4 is about to go.
Oh. Have you checked the butthole room?
I haven't made it there yet. Yeah, she did. I didn't even realize because I was too busy running, but yeah, she did.
I
did run face first into Jill, though, who's not doing anything useful.
She's making her way incredibly slowly to my friend. She's really regretting being in this resi lobby, let me tell you.
Jill's on the last one. It wasn't the butthole room. It's just not upstairs. I was just moaning for a solid second, like I was still injured.
What the hell?
I was just going for that gem. Is yours finished?
Yeah, I just finished it. That was
no,
good.
No, the other one that she chased you off in the butthole room.
Oh, I don't think so. That's the one she kicks.
Furthest away from where you are right now because you don't want to get a vile purge and then you'll be able to get to you, like, yeah. Shaking her head at me, just looking at her face, and you know, I can't block anymore. Because I've maxed out bold chase and chase from the dark, so you know, I've kind of allowed you to fuck. Try. I hate this map and I can't wait for it to become fucking obsolete.
Right? Fuck, I hate this map.
I'm on one at the next gate.
If you can get to the
I did notice it go away. I'm so fucking proud. I am coming, Jill. Jill has researched.
did Jill come from? Ah! Oh my god, ah! Everyone. Oh no. Jen would have done way more than that than it was when I got back to her. That's my way of mind.
Ah! DJ,
come
on.
I'm so close to doing this, Jen. Come on. Ah! Hello!
Sorry, I had a solid heartbeat and I just didn't want to.
Right. Stay here because this was almost done. Alright, I maxed out on unlocking. Alright, we out.
No, we out. She's got a vial. Shit, you were behind me.
She thought you were the only one in that exit gate. I could go and block Jill. No, I can't. Bye.
What happened? How did?
There was a hook right there.
Jill also had small damage.
Whew!
Literally all she had was terrible.
Can we appreciate for just a second, please?
Oh my god, you were so close to a perfect game. Holy shit, I'm so proud of you.
I'm so proud of myself right now.